Oh, I didn't have my thing on. Reasons why Amazon wants more. It don't need it. It don't need it. There we go. Speech chat is online. He wants a lot of money and doesn't want to give people jobs. Steve Jobs that does
Spirited
that.
Neil. And that Mark Zuckerberg guy that owns YouTube, he is basically a lizard and doesn't want to pay people.
I don't know if Mark owns YouTube, but I know that Mark owns Facebook.
Spirited Neil. Listen. Spirited Neil. I'm joking.
I was just about to Google it. I was like, I think. I don't think, I don't think Stevie owns Amazon, and I don't think Mark owns YouTube.
Spirited Neil. I said, reasons why Amazon wants more money, and then I proceeded to talk about Steve Jobs. Spirited Neil. It was a joke. Spirited Neil. OBTW, guess what?
What's up? Thought you had surgery.
Spirited Neil. No, that is tomorrow. Spirited Neil. I was going to pay $407.32 on Amazon for a RTX 3060.
Buy it
Spirited Neil.
off of.
But then I called my local computer shop. Spirited Neil. $255.34 plus taxes. Spirited Neil. Why a timer? Spirited Neil. Oh.
Damn, Stinks isn't cute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Well, shit.
Spirited Neil. LOL. Spirited Neil. BRB, I'm gonna lose a chess tournament real quick.
Alrighty. John Henry. All right. Play single player. What is that thing? Better yet, how do I get down from this place? What the fuck? I just got here. I've learned a valuable lesson today. I'll take these arrows. They give torpidity. Oh shit, I need water. Oh no. You go this way. Alright, come on, thick boy. Come on. Come on now, thickums. Time for us to go. Damn. I guess if I build a base fast enough, it won't matter if I die. Right? So let's go build a base. At 0 thirst though. Why am I gaining one? I won't question it. I'm just gonna start crafting, I guess. So I need foundations. It means I need thatch, wood, and fiber. So thatch. Oh, and hide. I need hide so I can get that. I could benefit from some better armor. Take this, this. Could also benefit from this.
Spirited Neil. And I'm back, JK. Spirited Neil. And I lost.
Damn.
Spirited Neil. All that work for nothing.
Yes, sir. Okay. What am I missing? I need 15 walls. 15 walls. I'm amazed I'm capable of building all that. We're moving up in the world. We have a house. What do I need? I need ceilings, four of them. Oh, need more wood. Big of a problem. I break this.
Dark the fox. It's raining water.
You messed up my whole mental state for a second there. That's usually what happens. We go, look at that, we have a base. Wish I could sleep in the bed and not have to deal with night. I need a mortar and pestle. I'll need a lot of stone for that. Okay.
Spirited Neil. Yeah, don't bother with that guy. Spirited Neil. He is dumb.
Oh, cool, this whole area is lit up because of that big thing. I need all of this. Wrong thing. There we go. That's everything.
Spirited Neil. It's animated.
Yeah,
Spirited
I
Neil.
Believe it's purple too.
I have it for the Peacekeeper.
Gotta find out what it fucking is. Apparently this... Yeah, I give up. But I know what skin you're talking about. It kind of looks like this. Like, just the patterns itself. I know what skin you're talking about. Google is absolutely useless at finding this kind of shit. All right. How do I make a window in this game? Ah. that's how you make a window in this game. I mean, I guess I could make my building out of wood. It'd be a little more secure.
Spirited Neil. Found it. Spirited Neil. It's called Hack the System.
Yeah, that's good. There. Put in a double door. There. I guess I can reinforce doors. Yeah. Water right here. I could try to tame an Arjuwon here. There's plenty of them around. There's a lot of good animals here, actually. Lots of cool things to tame. Just gotta get berries first. Means I need to get some rocks. Those clouds ain't even moving. does it take to make a smithy? Damn. That and a bunch of these.
Dark a fox. I made the carved pumpkin a bit more scary in my texture pack.
Put Joe Biden's face on the front of it.
Dark a fox. Lmap. Dark a fox. LMAO.
There we go. Bunches of narco berries. Thank you. It was gonna be that. Should I try it? I can definitely try it. Do I have an RG battle? This battle. Level 62, baby. Yippers. Ain't too far along. It's gonna take me a while. Well.
Happy Porjo. Hello, streamer.
Oh, right. Somebody. Oh, that's a Rex. Good to know those still exist here. buddy. I'm getting out of here.
Spirited Neil Myers.
I don't really know what's wrong with you. My volume's down pretty low. Oh. Because I had my headset turned down really low.
Spirited
Neil. I guess
Neil,
the volume's pretty high.
I just came back after talking to my parents and it sounded like a jet engine taking off.
I see.
Dark Fox. It's quiet AF. Spirited Neil. You don't have the stream on full volume, do ya?
Saddles come.
Dark Fox. I do. Dark Fox. Everything's on 100%. Dark Fox. And my headphones are bass boosted. Spirited Neil. Then you must have her headphones on low. Spirited Neil. Cause I heard a jet engine. Dark Fox. And I have loudness equalization on. Spirited Neil. Check her headphones volume. Spirited Neil. Like the external one. Spirited Neil. The one on your headphone. Dark Fox. I said everything's 100%. Dark Fox. My headphones, my PC, the stream.
Look at that. Got 154 trank arrows. I need to make more arrows. Out a billboard trap.
Hello, survivors. You act and you build around and watch for them to stop. So you're gonna walk and walk and walk and walk and stop. And then you're gonna try to place it. So I got it too far up that time, so it didn't work. I'm gonna try to place it right over the back of his head. Okay.
Spirited Neil. At DarkaFox _, your hearing is bad then. Spirited Neil.
Okay, so I don't think I got him that
I don't
time,
know.
We'll see. Yeah, so you didn't get him. So we're just gonna pick it back up. And keep trying. Hopefully we'll get this pretty quickly. I've done two so far, so I wanna keep testing until we get it just right. But like there we
no
go,
you.
I didn't get it again. Okay. No, too close. But he is stuck. So he's stuck. But last time when I got one stuck this way, I tried to trank it and it was able to fly away. But if you take We're gonna put one like right here. So close enough that if he turns, it's gonna, he's trapped there. And I don't think he can fly away. Now, if it's like a little sideways, you can like do a triangle around him, and that works too. But then we're just gonna trank him and hope he doesn't fly away. So he shouldn't be able to fly. So there he is, he's stuck. And it just takes two, and I don't have to like aggro everything.
Alright. Seems easy enough. How hard could it possibly be? Said the man right before he died. Bill. I need thatch, fiber, and wood. I don't got much wood. You have wood on you? No? Alright. Well, not sure. Get lots of thatch this way. I'm gonna want some stuffs. Seems like it prefers. Just give us some major berries. Should already be on this thing. Oh? Alright. We'll get it on the way there then. Let's do this. Boom. Major berries. Just like that. I guess I need some way, shape, or form to get just a couple of... Oh, we have 28 right here. Let's do that. 28 of those, and we'll get... Shouldn't take that much. Let's just take 50 of them. I have to find a Maywing. I see one right there. We're off hunting, boys. Looks like there's some raptors nearby, though. Do I want to try hunting this? But I want to try to eradicate those raptors. Question of the day. Thank you. a level. So it's only level 20. Why am I even trying?
Dark Fox. I'm sick BTW.
Nice, nice.
Dark Fox. I'm a go stream some Minecraft hardcore.
Alright. Oh. That's an Alpha Raptor. Yeah, I'm glad I'm not trying. Alright. Let's get out of here. We'll go find a different Maywing. Same level 20. Blur. It is amazing. Fly! It didn't fly. Buddy. Come on. You got this. These guys are nowhere to be seen. That sucks. my mom's about to go. I'm not sure what to do. I don't think this thing is... I don't think this Moss Chops is capable of taking a raptor any higher than a level 25. That's an alpha. It's not really possible. Try to power level it up. Just by hitting tree. That game did a lot of stuff. Okay. Another level for me. Starting to get a little nervous. One more level and I can get an RG. Or RG saddle. I could try to tame an RG early. If I at least have one. Problem is getting close enough to it that it where it won't kill. Alright, Moss Chops. That wasn't much. I was hoping that'd make it grow a couple levels. Spyglass. Oh well, I needed to expand anyways. How do I make the wooden supports? Wooden foundation. Thatch, fiber, wood, beautiful. Thatch, fiber. I don't have very much wood. Oh, I need a lot of wood. Okay. Wood. Oh my fucking god. Stop. Thank you. Alright. Let's see. Take two more of these. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Upgrade. Back it up, Beefy. So, I'm not a big fan of there being dinosaurs ready to murder me. So, gate. We're gonna find a way to stop that. All right, this one, boom, this one, boom, boom, there we go. So all of them require stone, just a matter of how much stone. This can only be crafted in the smithy. Let's go. So, this one, what we're gonna. Ready? kind of hungry, so I'm gonna go get something to eat. And then when I get back, we'll continue playing.
Okay. I'm back.
Get out of my way. Fiber, stone. Flint, fiber, stone. Hide. More stone. Forge. Fiber. Fiber, hide, stone, wood, thatch, flint. One of these. That scared the shit out of me. And get it. Oh, cool. That's staying closed. should craft this one first. It ain't much, but... I guess I could do the stone one. That wouldn't be too difficult. Find better protection. Eight. I'll need a lot of these. I'll need pretty much all of the stone that I have. Oh. Well, shit. I'll also need a lot of, wood. A lot of
Hey, time to do stuff. Where's the door? Where's the door? Okay, we're good. We need wood. There you are. Okay, you're good. Cool. Let's go. Come on, buddy. We got wood to harvest. Here, take this. And these. I don't need this. Come here. Come on. That's a lot of wood. Oh, you're a heavy boy. Are you able to move? Nope. What if I take some of that off your back? How can you move? You can't. Cool. Alright, buddy, let's go. Back home.
Home button. Yay. Cool. Now I'm cool looking. Hoorah. Alright. So, I need to build a gate. I'll need wood. Need more stone than that? Okay. 100 that. Alright. Oh shit. Level 62, baby. I need more wood. Stone. More stone. This thing takes so much stone. All right.
Spirited Neil, who is your favorite American?
Homie, as an American, I don't like Americans. I don't like people in general. Shit.
Spirited Neil. At least one. Spirited Neil.
My mother.
Gotta be.
My own mum.
Spirited Neil. Your mother?
My mother.
Spirited Neil.
This takes so long.
Makes sense.
What level are you? Level 95? Oh shit.
Spirited Neil. Huge rat.
Can I pull a May wing? It's fairly weak, meaning nearly any weapon can kill it or knock it out. It's not what I wanted to know. Alright, trial and error, I guess, since I don't know. Google's so damn stupid that it can't figure out basic shit. I need stone, thatch, wood. Didn't need wood, but hide, fiber. Need some of these. That can go. This can go here. Cool. All right, where'd it go? There you are, you rat bastard. You're not the right one, you're a level 20. I hate your existence. Die. Okay. I'm gonna try to get an Archie. Take this. I'll take this. Assuming this can only be crafted in a smithy. Like everything else in this game. Oh, I can make it right here. Keratin, fiber, and hide. Okay. Wait, I have keratin? I do. Arch or keratin. All the keratin I had. Yeah. I need more. So that's enough. Arch. Sweet. We don't want to lose the saddle, but it will. If I die, I die. Just means several more hours of grinding to get back to where I was. Okay, yeah, below. You, what level? 20, bruh. What about you? 95. Does this work on you? It does not. Alright, good to know.
Stonks. Oof. Stonks.
Get over here, you chunky boy.
Oh, you're based there. Stonks. Okay.
Yeah.
Spirited Neil. What?
Bird located. That doesn't work on him! Oh shit.
Stonks. I agreed to not spoil anything, so can't say.
Get your punk ass back over here.
Stonks. I was going to say, that'll work until he runs LOL.
You're dehydrated. Damn, bro. Okay. Off I go. Come on. Take it back. Get over here, you chunky boy. I will die here if I need to. Oh, what level was it, by the way? 25, that's it? Oh my god.
Stonks. What, how'd that work?
The boy is dead.
Okay, I pull up, hop out at the after party.
no, eating isn't helping anymore. I need you to eat a little bit faster, please. There. Temporarily, my character isn't dying of thirst anymore.
Stonks. Eat those berries. Stonks. Fast LOL. Stonks. And furious.
Fast and furiously.
No.
I kinda want him. He's so fat.
us.
What? You ain't a Rusky? Oh, a Russian? We're gonna name you Clemmy. Alright, Clemmy. You so big, so fluffy, yes you are, you so cute. I love you so much, yes I do. Here you go, have this. What the fuck? How do I ride it? How hath I ride the animal? How do I ride this thing? I'm so confused.
Stonks. You'll do good for hauling all my shit. Stonks. You need a saddle.
I just put a saddle on it. This thing has a built-in crafting bench? What the fuck? Dino leash. Interesting. Offhand, saddles. You can craft all the saddles here?
Stonks. Bro. What did you do?
Oh no! Come on. Google time! Avius.
Stonks. You can ride an Argy there. Stonks. I did it like yesterday. Stonks. Try bringing it to the normal realm.
Land, you foul beast. Can't ride Argentavis Park.
None of this helps me. Specifically, RG. Specifically, Fielder. Turned on cave slot. That didn't help it. Oh, sir. Still absolutely fucking. If I can't get this thing to fly, I'm going to kill it. Just a heads up.
stonks. Run the game with the command line option force allow cave flyers in addition the checking the box.
Want me to run it? Check these things to do the
stonks. Then you gotta run the command.
I don't know if that was the right thing or not.
Thank you.
Whoa, this guy's cool. Level 66 text I go. Where the fuck? Oh, there he is. There's a fucking kangaroo, bruv.
Stocks. GTG.
Alrighty. Wait, what is this thing? That thing's weird looking. What are you? Oh, I remember you. You're so ugly! But you're kinda cute.
Using admin commands in a single player game is very easy to do. So, for example, if you want to enter ghost mode, simply type ghost and hit enter. You can then walk through walls or do whatever ghosts do. To get
what the fuck is that? Why is it juggling the gas, boy? Just a Carno. Not even an Alpha. Bitch! You think you're all that? Bitch! You think you're all that? I'm debating whether I could take that, raptor or not. As for the Argy, if I can't have one, I might as well kill it. Can't kill it. Okay. Cool. Oh shit, metal. Oh shit.
Oh boy!
He's almost there. He's almost cool. It at least seems like he can take on the Alpha Raptor. But if there's like a 150 Alpha Raptor, I'm not gonna win. Mastercraft metal pick, bro. Yo. Gotta send that to Stinks. Why are you nudging me out of the way? Fuck, you trying to start beef?
Oh shit, that's a rhino. Rhino was? Remember if they're aggressive or not. You aggressive, good sir. No? Not aggressive? Don't even want a nibble of me? Alright. I will not deal any more of your bullying. Oh, I leveled up. Okay. Level 140, that's pretty good. Ooh, a female? You are a female. Cooked prime meat. Have cooked prime meat. I don't think I can make any cooked prime meat. Oh, I got prime meat. Alright, fine. I'll do it. Fire. Campfire, flintstone thatch wood. Thatch. Boom. Got more. Need more stone. Stay right there, damn it. Better not change. Ooh, it's in love. There we go. Now I got two of them. Alright, boys, time to murder everything. 2,400 damage. Oh my god!
taken that for myself. Time for you to die. So as I was saying, and you get a health increase, and you get a health increase. Everyone gets a health increase. What is weighing me down so much? Probably all that. Maybe all of this. How do I get down there? Is that a wyvern area? Or is that just a cave? Come on, boys. That's a lot of horses. Seems like an alright time to end stream. I've been streaming for 3 hours now. So.